Hey guys, Japer here, and welcome back to Sonic Frontiers, where the headache Sonic seems to be experiencing is exactly how I felt playing pinball yesterday. Anyways, oh god. Oh, thank goodness it's gonna stop. Last Titan. Damn it. What? I'll take 317 seconds. That's like 5 minutes. I can beat this guy in 5 minutes. I can't believe I failed the quick time. just incredible. Genuinely incredible. Okay. Okay. All right. Well, I've got towers to climb today.
The final lock has been revealed. Silence the six towers. Tear down the walls between dimensions.
Oh, good. I thought you were gonna say there was a surprise, Titan.
Sonic?
Hang tight, partner. We're almost through this.
Be careful.
Careful? Where's the fun in that?
Well, okay, hang on. Forgot about that. Normal. I might change it to hard later. Sec. I don't know why I was running there. I wasn't really touching the button. Okay. I guess I should have expected that to go a little too fast. You know, that makes sense. I need to take damage from something before I can be bold enough. Okay, here I'm not touching anything. It's just moving me forward. Thank you. that part.
Tell Shedwin to quite as quick as possible, Lupus. Here's fun new device. You drain it is fuck way.
All right. Here we go. Taking quite the fall here. Pick me up here. So I get a bit of a do-over. Whoa, okay. Further up the tower. No! Not again! I'm not doing well on this whole tower climbing thing. Case in point. I'm just trying to be a little too fancy for my own good. I'll admit that was a little too fast. But hey, I've slowed down now, so that's a plus. Alright, another cutscene.
Your cyber corruption is accelerating. How can you smile when you can barely stand?
It's harder to move more quickly when I'm slowed down this much because of my lack of rings. But it's fine. I'll get more. Anyways, I recognize this area. Right there. Isn't that where I, no, I suppose not, but... No, wait. Wait a minute. No, right there is where I...
Stray from...
Oh, shut up. I know what's down there. It's cool exploring this side of the island. Didn't really get to before. It's interesting seeing, oh, that's where you start the game, okay. Now I remember. How do I get up to this one? Oh, over here. Oh, god damn it. Two-dimensional gameplay. On the bright side, more rings. An arbitrary goal for myself. Before I beat the final boss of this game, I have to max out the skill tree. I've only got 90 skill points left to go. Oh, god damn it. Glad it warned me about the lasers. Wait. cool. Alright. Oh, thank goodness. I didn't even see that. I thought I was about to die again. Hey, look at that. Nope. We're still on our way up. That's probably it, though. Alright. We're gonna get all of these towers done today. Interesting. Very interesting. All right, next one is that one. So, oh god. My safe. Combat challenge. Oh. Kind of combat challenge. That worked, I guess. I know what I'm supposed to do there. I just want to hear the music. Thank you. less overshot and more undershot. No! Fuck you! I can't with this. All right. Perfect. All right, next one. There are only two left.
I believe I have come to understand you. Both of us will do anything to protect those who are precious to us. But your fate, it is what I calculated. Farewell, hero.
You've got this, Sonic. Next nearest one is right over here. That was B.
Chaos Gem Divine Guard King Vine Debut, Hurentai.
Indo Blue, Dwayne Slake, Zwei Chaos, Toru Zain, Schweistel.
Oan Shudu, Minga Jure.
Last tower. Right there. Wow, it literally just sucked in my camera. No! Oh, this one. This is the worst of the towers. And this is one that I might turn on the C4. Possibly. Nope. Wait. There we go. Hopefully it won't come to that. This fucking sucks! It's all based around the climbing, which is really finicky. That's why it's my least favorite of the towers. It's very easy to get screwed over just because of the game's, issues. Well, if... I mean... To be fair, it's not as bad as pinball, but, you know, that's a pretty low bar. Pinball is awful. This is only... this is only not great, not awful. Or bad. You know, not the worst it could be, but still... What? Are you kidding me? Why? Perfect. You know what? Other than that first part, this isn't so bad. So far. I'm just not playing well. I.e. trying too hard. Except for my feet. Wait, really? You're kidding? Okay, thank goodness. Please don't ruin the sixth tower for me. I was starting to actually kind of be okay with it. Okay.
Demstray, drain dumps, device. Use less gun. You raised the shield the shoe.
I've been doing a lot of longer episodes today. A lot of tension is taken out of this scene because I know what happens after finishing the game. But that's fine.
No!
What happened to him?
He took on so much cyber energy, it corrupted him.
Meaning?
He's stuck between realities.
My only regret is you denied me the pleasure of finishing you off, rodent.
We must get you back into cyberspace, immediately.
I just got out! That was the whole point!
I ran millions of simulations. The only way I can keep you alive is if you're not here when it gets out.
When what gets out?
Since time immemorial. I have languished here. The locks are broken. Now I shall tear down the walls between dimensions and consume all.
No, no, you don't. I'll mobilize the egg fleet and blow you out of the sky.
It won't be enough. It triumphed over the ancients' technology. My simulations show a success rate of 0%.
No. Sonic worked too hard for us to give up now. Those visions we saw, we can drive back the corruption and bring him back.
Anything for Sonic.
Whatever it takes.
Sonic, I want you to see the hero I become.
Sonic, you still have love to share with this world, too.
Sonic, or even after this. Everyone, thank you. I won't let you down.
Oh, good. He's back.
This is our chance. I never simulated a scenario where Sonic helped, since you never authorized it.
I still don't want to!
Please.
Sonic, I hereby induct you into the Eggman Empire and order you to save us all. Understand? This is not an alliance.
If that's how you want to spin it, Dr. Ego Man.
Sage, you will help me find the Chaos Emeralds. Sonic won't be fast enough.
Hey, wow!
As you command.
I appreciate the shade, Eggman. All right. We're not doing that. I didn't know if it would show up. I figured it might. But regardless, we're not doing it. We might do it some other time, but not today. Alright. Well, that's about it for today, guys. We'll see you in the next one. Bye!